guy spotted.
Yeah, my side's clear.
Shit.
Yeah, everything is calm on my side.
Get a breacher.
Chopper cleared out of here. We're good now. Okay, let me see what we got here.
Good work if you brought my night goggles on.
My goggles are on. We are wild. Holy shit. Nice shot, boss. Got a hostile.
Targeting drone production now, but they could hit anything next. Should be prepared for an attack at any time. Shut your damn
mouth. Breacher sighted.
Drone deployed.
Keep the firepower going, fix it.
Information now.
Smoked him.
They have a turret.
Off to the grenade.
That'll do some damage.
Tell me more about this. Now.
I swear I said everything I know.
Located a bad guy. Over there.
Any idea what you're guarding here?
Whoa! They're attacking! Here they come!
Standing. checking in. All quiet.
No, there's no contacts over here.
Watch out! Kill that bastard dead! Hostiles in the area!
We're compromised. Get over here.
Let's hit this shit!
Good time for a live one.
Drop that drone's active.
Over there.
Shooting!
Slow it down.
Good, you got this.
Damn. Nice one, killer.
Drone ghost lead. Stay in.
Nomad, drone's deactivated.
The extra firepower would have helped.
We're out of the Azrael's range.
I see a support unit, boss.
Stay alert!
I'll give you a better look.
We've got a leg up.
Everything!
Sniper's about to fire.
Tell me any.
Hit him where it hurts!
Lay one of them up!
Nice going.
What should I know about this?
I've told you everything!
Okay, let's do this. Cover! The sniper's gonna shoot!
Got one there! Shit, yeah.
Bad guy over there.
Don't be afraid. I'm looking for some info about something. Can you help me?
I don't know anything else.
Do you happen to know any information about this?
I've said it all.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Spotted an enemy chopper. Get some cover.
Drone will give us an extra edge.
Ugh.
tell me where the outcast is. Enemy contact!
Shotguns.
Are you at low?
Drone's out of juice. We lost him.
Could have used that.
Got 6 months left. You get up on that raise?
Raise!
Hey. All day, baby. Hey.
Position there.
Oh shit.
Static. I see a breacher. Located a bad guy over there.
Now
they can't hide.
What the?
Dirt!
What's this stuff? Scan through the tunnel.
night vision on.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead. Activating goggles.
Activating night vision.
Activating mine.
Tired, Ghost Lead. You drinking enough?
on my side.
Hostile identified. Over there.
Shit! Enemy contact!
Bad guy spotted. Got a hostile.
Nothing to report. Yeah. All quiet here, too.
Huh?
Shit! Hostiles are engaging! I repeat! Hostiles are engaging!
Hostiles are aware of our presence.
Come out, wherever you are!
Ugh.
bad guy over there. There's an hostile.
Desecrated flag. Nobody who fought so hard for their country should have ever been driven to this. Damn. I can't even imagine how betrayed he must have felt to do this.
The places you've gone, the things you've seen, it's tragic, isn't it? My grandfather said that all Shira wanted to do was stop running. But he could never escape himself.
This guy fought too hard for far too long.
There has to be a better way than ritual suicide.
It was a different time, a different culture. From his point of view, it was probably the best thing to do.
This is not the kind of honor my grandfather taught me.
Listen, as soldiers, we have an obligation to protect those who can't protect themselves. We're honor-bound to do the right thing, even if it means sacrificing ourselves to do it. And as long as I stay true to my path, as long as I stay true to who I am, I won't follow in this hero's footsteps. I'm my own man. But the lessons that these men learned, they won't be forgotten.